The world is addicted to cheap fashion, but in April something happened that showed us the true cost.
Hundreds of people killed making clothes for Western high streets.
When Rana Plaza collapsed, an industry promised to change. We go undercover to find factories working incredible shifts. The workers whose bosses lie about hours, leaving them unprotected.
Their only purpose is to produce product. They might as well be machines.
And dangerous factories where workers are locked inside.
I think the guard has just locked the gate.
And a UK company accused of denying responsibility after a fire where more than 100 people died. This place was built for us. It supplied our high streets with cheap clothes. And these are some of the people who made them. At 9 a.m. on the 24th of April, the world woke up to the cost of cheap clothes. The 8th-floor Rana Plaza building in Bangladesh's capital, Dhaka, collapsed.
1,100 people died here. 2,500 were injured. But actually, when you see the size of the place, that's when you get a real sense of the horror of what happened here.
Primark, Matalan and Bon Marché had clothes made here. So far, only Primark has paid compensation. Matalan and Bon Marché are in talks.
Actually, it's been a wake-up call to the whole industry that we can't go on like this. We can't have another building collapse. We can't have an industrial accident on this scale again.